Totally frustrated, there came a point where madness was preferable to a diet of daytime television. If you've spent the vast majority of your life outside, you'll understand. To the rest of the population, cosseted by central heating, Martin truly was a fool this time. But the question was, could a carp possibly be on the other end of his line?